Hey, good morning world. Adam checking back and today was my second day, actually my third day with the DJI Phantom 4, and it's the first day after my crash indoors. So I decided to get back out here in an open field where I'm kind of, you know, out of the range of things that can I can bump into, like walls, you know. So there's no walls out here really close to me. So the Phantom did not get damaged, thank goodness. Luckily I got the insurance. Even if it did, it would just take me, probably, since I live in Trinidad and Tobago, probably take me about 3, 4, 5 months before I get my DJI Phantom back if I ever have to send it out. So let's hope that never happens. But I'm gonna edit a video today, and actually I did edit a video, and this is the video I'm gonna play next. Really great shots. I'm really surprised at what this thing can really do and the heights it can really reach. It's really amazing. I flew in beginner's mode, yes, 2 days ago, but today I took it off beginner's mode because since I got my first accident, I feel I'm not a beginner anymore. You know, I lost a little anxiety by bumping into something. And so now I'm able to just be cool about flying for the most part. I still get anxiety about landing, and when my Phantom gets out of sight, it gets kind of like scary there, you know? But A-Rob checking in, checking out, gonna edit this video. It's about 6:45 in the morning. That's how we do with the early birds. And if you wanna check my name out on, if you wanna check my YouTube name out, it is The Googleable. I love that name.
Would you just let me be myself? Yeah, I'm lost, but I don't need your help.